Are you sick and tired of wearing glasses? Does the weight of the glasses on your nose or the pressure on your ears annoy you? Are you late for work but still need to go through the hassle of putting in contact lenses? Or do you want to go swimming or do some sporting activities but your glasses get in the way? Some people don't like the way they look in glasses, and a lot of people have trouble adjusting to progressive lenses. The lenses can fog up and get splattered in the rain. These are some of the reasons why people with glasses or contacts contemplate a corrective eye surgery. It may be you or anybody you know who is interested in LASIK. But what is LASIK and how is it done? Today I'm going to show you LASIK essential pearls while watching an actual uncut video of LASIK in one eye, which finishes as soon as this video ends. So sit tight. LASIK is one of many corrective eye surgery that makes use of laser to treat errors of refraction like nearsightedness, far-sightedness, or astigmatism. This procedure essentially improves vision, allowing you to do away with eyeglasses for a long time. LASIK works by changing the shape of the clear front part of the eye we call the cornea. Now, the cornea accounts for about 60% of the grade of the eye, and hence, manipulating it will significantly alter the grade of the eye. For example, in nearsighted people, the cornea is very steep. What LASIK does is to flatten out some of the steepness, and then the grade of the eye also goes down with it. Hence, you are able to see better. So now let's watch the actual video. First, the doctor numbs the eye using anesthetic drops. LASIK surgery is essentially pain-free, and it takes only about 15 minutes to complete for both eyes. The doctor then places colored markings, like so, on the cornea to guide realignment after laser treatment. We will later see that a flap on the cornea is made, and it is displaced for a few seconds to expose the corneal bed. So, to make the flap, the surgeon positions the flap maker on top of the eye, and the patient should feel a little pressure but not pain. The flap making machine makes a very precise movement, very similar to peeling an apple very thinly. You will notice that after one smooth pass, a thin flap would have been made on the cornea. So here the flap maker is in place. Pressure is checked to make sure the eye is not too tense, and then a little water is sprayed to facilitate a smooth pass of the machine. And then here we can see the keratome blade as it passes over the top layer of the cornea. After making sure it's a full pass, the flap maker is then carefully disengaged from the eye. Now the doctor prepares a pillow for the flap to rest on. He will then lift the flap from the bed and fold it back on its hinge. Like so. This then exposes the underlying corneal bed. The corneal bed is now ready to receive laser shot. Laser is then fired in strategic points in the corneal bed to remove corneal tissue in order to reshape it. Now, the amount of tissue removed is minuscule. One pulse of the laser removes a quarter of a hundredth of a width of a human hair. And this amount was pre-calculated using a special machine that approximates the resulting grade that will best improve the patient's vision. LASIK surgery is designed to reshape the cornea permanently. This means that once they've undergone this life-changing procedure, many patients won't have to wear glasses or contact lenses in the decades to come. However, there are other ways by which vision may become blurred in the future. Say, for example, another part of the eye we call the lens can get cataract as people grow older. This leads to blurring of vision, mostly in the elderly, but it can be dealt with using a different procedure. So what's the best age to get LASIK done? Many of us doctors won't perform LASIK on anyone under 18 because eyes tend to keep changing into early adulthood. We require your grade to stabilize before the procedure and make sure that your prescription has not significantly changed in the past year. The most popular time to get LASIK surgery is between 35 to 40 years old. At this time, the patient's vision is most stable and patients are also more likely to afford the treatment. Many of these patients prefer more years of active lifestyle with reduced dependency on eyeglasses and contact lenses. While age is a factor that can affect LASIK candidacy, it is only one aspect of eligibility. A patient has to undergo a screening process in order to determine whether one is a suitable LASIK candidate. So is LASIK surgery dangerous? Blinking or closing the eyelids is a common concern, but if you notice, a small device takes care of that for you. The lid speculum holds your eyelids open during the procedure so you can accidentally blink and close your eyelids in any step of the surgery. Also, with regards to movement, many LASIK machines are built in with computerized iris tracking systems that follow your eye movements. Iris tracker makes sure that laser is fired only when safe and aborts it when the plane is out of focus. A well-trained surgeon and technology ensure that movements do not affect the result. LASIK complication rate statistics are extremely low, less than 1%. These surgical complications are very rare events. Even lower now with the advent of newer machines that abolish the use of a flap maker, hence making the procedure safer and more efficient. LASIK is an outpatient procedure. If you're contemplating a LASIK, give us a call and we'll be glad to help you.